two-point stance is being phased out of youth football in Pop Warner, the organization announcing new guidelines that eliminate the longtime ready position for players 10 years of age and younger.
But as News Channel 9's Josh Martin tells us, some coaches here in Central New York and the Pop Warner are skeptical that those changes are going to make the game safer.
Starting this fall, Pop Warner, the nation's oldest youth football organization, will be eliminating the three-point stance in its three youngest divisions, specifically from ages 5 to 10 years old. We feel this change will be another major step as we work to create a safer, better football experience for young people, said John Butler, the executive director of Pop Warner Little Scholars. Here in Central New York, there's been mixed reaction. One Pop Warner group told us they support Pop Warner's decision 100%. But some coaches we spoke with say Pop Warner isn't addressing the real problem. That's teaching proper technique.
I don't know that Pop Warner has or will be educating coaches, and I think that's where the issue is, because I don't think firing out of a stance is being taught correctly, and that's where injuries are happening.
Tyler has coached football at the youth and varsity levels. Other coaches who asked to remain off camera shared similar concerns. One coach told me that if taught correctly, the only difference from a two-point stance to a three-point is having your hand on the ground. The athletic positioning and having your head up stays the same. The new rules start this fall. Josh Martin, News Channel 9.
Also new this year from Pop Warner, the 9 to 11 age group, that's considered the Pee Wee division, they will no longer have kickoffs.